was a big wreck. I wasn't fully ready for just how large it was. And when it came up on sonar, it really stood out. And there was a very strong current and visibility was quite poor. There was so much particulate matter that was just in the water. And we have relatively small viewports because it's a full ocean depth submersible.
The future of the wreck is going to continue to deteriorate over time. It's a natural process. These are natural types of bacteria.